speak. Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. Feels like you're warring with 10 people for the blade, but with another hard yank, the weapon slips free from the stone.
quite ready for you.
No one back home will ever believe this. Light on my feet. Should work.
The crystal shines only faintly. A memory shard, the wizard had called it. The crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported. Somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself, left only with a firm sense of a place, a grand forge.
just another crate.
There's a trap. Place is trapped.
Half this drow's body is crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up. Scorched ground. Better watch out. What's in here?
Whips and blades, always sharp.
Lost in thought. May it please, Mistra.
Farther can I go?
Thank you. Wizard's Tower is his sanctum. Private place.
Is ready to sail.
What are you doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek? Who are you? Desperate is the cur to make an ally of a topsider.
I will tell you what the sergeant told Gek. Until you have the boots, you will not cross.
Come back empty-handed again, and you're feeding the fishes.
You push once more into darkness.
Something burrowed in there. Something big.
From Waterdeep.
To parley, and he brings a spectator. Twit. Quite ruined my ambush. Now, you are? Rescue? Helpless babes are rescued. I allowed you to assist me. I am Dawn, third son of House Bartol, first rank evoker, and initiate of Graven Hollows. Oh. Oh, no, no, my dear dark gods below, no!
A memory shard. A container onto which brief mental impressions are projected and stored for years at a time.
far, far longer than I realized. Then my enemies have already found the forge. Which bastard stole my glory? Zagrim? Philro? Impossible! The master of the Adamantine Forge would be known and feared throughout the Underdark. Unless... Ha! The fools must have turned back, or, better yet, died in the search. Good. If they had just surrendered their research to me, we might have found the forge together. But no. They hoarded their knowledge, left each of us clinging to scraps. I had the good sense to lock mine away in the shard. And now I can claim the forge alone. Bold of you to ask. The others knew of the forge's defenses, its operation, but I know where to find it. The rest I can figure out with time. Now I am the only one searching. Or almost the only one. You proved your power in freeing me. But I need no more rivals. Try to take this as a compliment, yes?
Anything of use? It's been a long day. I need to rest soon. Something good here, I hope.
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? Then thou must return with the proper payment. This is the price of balance. Well counted. I recommend keeping my distance for a moment. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
still alive, so that's progress.
Shah's blessings upon you.
Need to find a way forward.